caves?
No. Wow, huh. The brain farts.
Myri Caves. I'm sorry. I mispronounced it.
Corona Trials.
Corona Trails.
Untold Stories number 4. And we just finished the Laminar Labs last episode. So now our choices are the Primeval Woods.
It's Laminar? I thought that was Laminate.
Or Gemlight Bogdan Laminar. Yeah, Laminar. Yeah.
Pervy Woods or Germicide Bogs?
I picked the labs last time, so you picked.
I kind of just look at the first letter and then make it up as I go.
Okay, yeah. Which one do you want to go to?
Let's flip a coin.
There are no coins. Coins are typically round, and you know Minecraft, you know.
Okay, I'm going to flip a potato.
Okay. Was it heads?
Yes.
Okay, what does that mean?
I don't know. I was hoping you would know.
Jesus, let's just go to this one then. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah, just running in.
Why not?
Because this is a render. This is a render map. Stairways aren't safe. Okay. I was wrong.
It looks fine to me.
Yeah. Well, this is pretty. What was this one called? The Primeval Woods. Oh, yeah. This is nice.
Oh, a pumpkin.
Yeah.
Dibs. Oh, God.
Oh, sure enough. Yeah.
Yeah, this is...
Okay, that guy's dead. I don't think I see any spawner yet. Oh, man, all these foresty... Oh, I heard him drop. I don't know what to do other than to just kind of get moving until we get out into some open. Oh, my God.
Hopefully there is some open.
Yes, yeah, there is some open, but there's also...
I hit the wrong button! Wait, I forgot how to button!
He didn't blow up your pumpkin, did he?
Oh, no.
He blew up your pumpkin, didn't he?
He blew up my pumpkin.
Oh, no.
I'm behind you.
Well.
I have failed you, Tim.
I mean, there might be another one.
Oh, I need to heal. Ooh, man. That's
probably a good idea. All right, so I think we're... Oh. I can get a look from over here. That's kind of safe. Okay, yeah, this is not safe at all, but it looks safe for the moment. Whew. Okay, so there's a structure. Looks like I saw some leaves decay. Yeah, there are definitely leaves decaying over there. I see another pumpkin kit. You're good.
Oh, sweet. Cool.
Yeah, there are leaves decaying, so fix your map render. This tree here. It's going to be prepped. Oh, that tree over there, too. Unless they're supposed to. I don't know. It could be that they're supposed to. He does a lot of weird stuff sometimes. And we can get across on the root of this tree over here.
Don't give him any credit. He'll run with it or something.
He'll claim that it's a feature?
Yeah. Huh.
Attitude like that, he should be working for Mojang.
I don't know, these bugs are on purpose.
So yeah, you can cross this route. Where are you?
Oh, I just got poisoned.
Why'd you do that? Where did you find a witch?
Right over there.
Okay, should we go up to those structures there, or do you want to keep looking around the place? This is nice here.
I think up to the structures, because that at least gives us, one, a spot to go, and two, the tall ground.
Okay. I got some ladders, so yeah, high ground.
That's the thing. We word well today.
Yeah. It has been one of those days where we just cannot, for the life of us, get anything out of our face holes without it sounding ridiculous. Well, this is clearly not safe.
I'm opening it.
Okay, it's safe.
Oh. That stuff?
Oh, blocks. Yeah. Okay, cool.
Guess we'll grab that later.
Why is it always raining, like, when we start to do things?
I don't know. Oh, that's a creeper.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, well, the structure wasn't really so much a structure as it was, oh my god, this place is so big, as it was just a place to get some blocks. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm gonna grab a couple extra stacks. Oh, there's arrows. Grab some of those arrows.
Oh yeah, arrows are good. We need
And
arrows.
there's coal in here for some more torches, maybe. Anything up there?
Not really.
Okay, which direction do you think we should go? This area reminds me a mix of
Oh, this is really big.
it kind of seems like it's inspired by
That's cool.
Goliath with the ruins in it, or by Legendary, but then it also seems like it's his old map, Goliath, the Adventure Islands or Islands of Adventure. I always forget what the hell they're called, but it had this huge forest sort of thing going. But then it's also got these ravines in it, which is like,
Yeah.
what's it called from Myriad Caves? You remember? The Orange Wool
Oh,
area?
yeah. Okay. Over
Swamp
here,
of
there's that
Despair.
waterfall.
No, not Swamp of Despair. What the hell is it called? Yeah, I see this. I see that. So we could get up even higher if we wanted to, I guess.
And then over this direction where I'm pointing now, and there is an obvious light. Which it might be because it's day. That might be a thing.
I'm not sure how obvious it is because I don't really see any specific light over there.
And across the way, it seems like there's light too.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Pick one, and this time don't do it by coin flip.
Fine, let's go to the waterfall. That looks important.
Okay.
At least give us a place to go and some high ground.
Yeah, I mean, okay, yeah. If nothing else, we can get a better idea of where we should go.
Okay, made it. Didn't die. Oh, pumpkin.
Yeah, they're scattered throughout, so you should be able to.
Hopefully, I survive with one.
Yeah, no, you're safe. Oh, well, I mean, you're not totally safe. There is a creeper up ahead.
Oh,
Oh,
yeah, well, I think the waterfall was a good idea.
I can't do the water drops either. Why do you say that?
This is a thing.
It sure is. Oh.
There's some ruins. Render, you gotta put four of them together, not four of them spaced apart.
God dang the lag when you go to. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Wait. Oh, what kind of spawner was that?
Zombie.
Okay, never mind.
Oh God.
Do you think
Oh.
this spawner here might be easier to farm? No, absolutely not. The labs is like flat ground. You run in, do your thing. Yeah, come on,
And you
war.
have up and down to go with it.
And it's got the water already, so you don't really. Yeah, what am I thinking? Did you get a pumpkin? Yeah, you got a pumpkin.
I got a pumpkin.
Okay. So there was nothing in here? It was just a place for people to come at us?
No, it can't be. Is there anything up at the
Yeah,
second
there
level?
is. There is.
Okay.
There's a chest.
Cool. Grab this pumpkin too.
Couple of good books. There's an infinity book.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
Well, that would solve our arrow problem.
blocks, a little bit of random food. There's a helmet and some shoes. How's your shield and those things?
My shield's doing pretty good.
Where did I get this
My
power one
helmet's
bow?
okay.
Skeleton must have dropped this bow. I have a power one bow now.
Power bow.
All right, so do we want to.
Yeah, I think we want to go
There's.
up.
Yeah, I see it. There's stuff up there too. There's like melons and whatever. Let's do right here. And another structure. Okay.
Oh, are you not going up the waterfall?
No, not up the waterfall. There's another structure over here.
Oh, I see the other structure.
I think it might just be a shrine of some kind. I think I'm supposed to worship. Oh, there's a dungeon.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'm almost at the top of this waterfall, so after I get a, I'm gonna get a look around, a
Yeah.
look a boot.
I kind of want to come up there anyway. How did I get up here? Where did I? go. I'm going to come up the waterfall with you, but yeah, we've got a place we can go underground over here.
Oh, that's good. Oh, there's slow sand over here.
God dang it. Oh my god.
Soul sand?
That's or what they call it now. Ever placed a block in your life, man? Oh my god.
Oh, welcome to Placing Blocks 101.
I can't place blocks, Kit, for the life of me. I cannot place blocks.
Oh man, what is that?
I'm coming. I can't place blocks, so I might as well go up waterfall.
Oh, that looks like something I don't want to go anywhere near, all that stuff.
Oh boy, I can't wait
to see
it.
Ooh, I found gold.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Like how much gold?
Well, so far one piece, but I'm sure there's more.
Like a gold ore, right?
Yeah.
Really?
And a lot of iron. A lot of iron. Yeah, there's gold like dispersed.
So what you're saying is we're rich now.
Yeah. I found gold.
Oh. I thought I saw your nameplate for a second, and now you're gone.
Oh man.
It's rain, man.
I found a pick.
I don't see you. Did you keep going up, or did you go under the waterfall? Oh, there you are.
Hey. Oh, I went kind of under the waterfall.
Yeah.
I guess.
Oh, wow, this is neat.
Yeah. Oh, I think that's an iron block over there. In the middle of that iron. Ooh, skeleton. Skeletons can shoot from here.
Oh, god dang it. My inventory was full. I couldn't pick up the gold.
Oh, no. Oh, and it's down there.
Yeah, it's everybody in the world down there.
I guess we don't have gold anymore.
Well, I'm going to get it back. It's just going to take me a minute.
I wonder what's in that chest down there. Probably iron?
I'm going for all the chests, all the places. I will write this wrong, Kit.
This is happening. Okay.
I'm gonna dig down and start hitting them, because this is kind of silly. You jumped down there.
Oh, yeah, that was a bad idea.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh yeah, you're dead.
I regret.
You're so dead. Like, I don't know what you thought was gonna happen.
I was hoping you would, because then you could tell me why I did that.
Oh, this will be fine.
Boy,
kid. I don't know what to bring fighting gear, because oh boy.
I'll be fine. Yeah, I don't know. I was like, oh, I'll jump down there, light some things.
I went through basically all of my arrows. I don't know if I even should have gone through all of my arrows. I definitely shouldn't have done that.
Oh man, it's dark outside now. Just not being able to run all the time is the worst. I miss it. Because being able to run back to where we were is amazing.
Okay, one spawner down. Like, nice. Really, that's the kind of bull that's going on out here. Okay. I might actually be able to save your stuff.
Oh, sweet. I'm on the way. At the waterfall now.
If you can, yeah. The faster you get here, though, and the more help you can provide, the better, because...
Oh, come on, water.
Thank
Fall.
You, chest, for not being trapped. Oh, we need those probably. God dang it, I got so much stuff here.
Oh man, learn how to jump, Kit! Bang!
Well, I got your golden apples. Oh, that's a freaking spawner there I should not be dealing with.
Oh, yeah, there's a enchanting pick you definitely we need.
Oh, God, you scared me. Yeah, okay, you can grab whatever's left then.
I got the pick.
Okay. Watch out. Okay. Whew! Okay, right over here, Kit. There's so much stuff still. Ah, crap. There's so much garbage still. Okay, you got it? You got it? Okay, good. Yep. Okay,
Okay.
Hang on a second.
Okay. Ooh. Man, that's a lot of iron.
Yeah, it is. Holy cow. Let's see. I'm grabbing this gold right now since we're here. Was there anything down in the water?
It didn't look like it.
I mean, not to say that this wasn't enough stuff as it is, but wow. Yeah, we should probably grab as much of this iron as we can before we leave the area. I don't know, though.
Should we leave it here for now?
Oh, okay.
Hey, doggy. Bow wow wow. Bow wow wow wow. Woof. Bow wow 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 wow. That's my impression of a doggy.
Be careful with the iron. I just knocked out a block here, and there's like a sheer drop.
Oh, so, of course there is.
So, yeah.
Oh, good. You covered it up, too.
Yeah. So, I actually probably just be careful with every block in here that we mine. And I'll bet you that's iron block up in the ceiling. I'll bet you there's lava or something horrible. Just horrible.
Ow!
What was that?
That was me falling.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sorry, I've been kind of distracted now. Should we keep going now into this area, or should we maybe take a break in mine, or should we just move on right away?
I almost think we can move on right away and we can come back here. I mean, this is not too hard to get to.
And it is kind of pacified now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, what was in the Grand Treasure Chest? I forgot to ask.
Oh, a pick and two apples.
Okay, cool. Cool, cool.
Which the pick is a nice pick.
I would hope
it
so.
It is a efficiency 5.
Oh,
4.
Man,
sorry,
start.
Efficiency 4. Unbreaking 1, fortune 2.
Where'd you go?
Up at the very top. Oh, I think I know where we're supposed to go.
How did you go? Oh, I think I found
wonderful.
It. Oh, I see you.
Oh, hey. Oh, hey.
Oh, wow, there's a structure over there, too. And there's another
and,
one
like,
over
right...
to... Wow, there's structures everywhere.
There's also this.
What do you got?
A couple skeletons. Oh, one skeleton. And a zombie.
Yep.
They can't door, utilize the doors.
Yeah, I kind of wish, like, it's good for CTMs, like, for us. But I do wish they'd fix it. Oh, look at this guy outside.
Yeah.
He's shivering in the cold.
You want in, buddy?
Here. And there are more enchanting tables and bottles and lapis. I'll take all those.
Here you go.
We'll add them to the stack.
Hey, come on over here. You're all skin and bones. Here, come. Let's...
God.
Oop. Well, now you're just being rude. Shooting me while I'm... Oh, God. There's another one. Oh, God. There's another one. Oh, God. Closing door. Whoo.
Sorry about that.
Ah, it's all good.
I'm definitely, like, editing the hell out of that sound. That is the most shrill thing in the world. Like, and it won't be hard to find, either. It'll be the giant spike in the file. Oh. Okay.
Well, there's actually not that much here, like I was hoping.
Is there anything on the roof? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Well, I mean, it was still good because we got more pieces for our enchanting setup. So from here, okay, so there's a way. Hang on a second. From here, there's down the place where I was, where I had explored, there's actually glass, something or other, in that structure across the way, straight across from this hut.
Yeah, it makes me wonder if that's a transition. He's done that before.
Oh, you know what? It could be. It could very well be. So maybe, boy, I don't know where we want to go. Where did you go?
I'm up in a tree.
Oh God, and then over on this side, there's a cave. Do you see that? Which tree are you in? It would help when I start saying, do you see that? And also, which tree are you in is probably a bad question too.
Well, he disappeared, so
I'm in front of the house still, so if you know where that is.
don't know where anything is anymore.
All right.
On top of the tallest tree, well, the not tallest tree.
How did you even get up there?
Science.
Oh, I see it. So you remember how I
Oh
said all the
man.
leaves are decaying, right? You're okay with going on decaying leaves.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Just
Worst that happens, I fall and die, right?
well, I still oh,
Oh
there you are.
man.
Okay,
Okay,
yeah,
yeah,
so
over
oh,
here.
thank you, Rain. God, finally.
Oh, okay, so you do see the structure over here that you were talking about.
Yeah, with the grand
It's
treasure
this.
chest on top. Exactly.
And then over here,
Right.
there's like this red thing, which is probably the pathway to it. Or no, that looks like a temple-y looking thing.
You mean the root? Yeah,
Yeah, there's that root that leads
these
towards
roots are
the
connecting
red.
everything. If you come over this way, I can't jump. If you come over this way and kind of look down, oh my God, it goes so far it doesn't render. This place is enormous.
It doesn't render. Doesn't it render XR? Oh, what is that next to
Yeah,
that root?
that root goes into a cave,
Oh, yeah.
on the opposite side of the structure. I wonder if we should burn this place down. Oh my
Okay.
God. It is
All these
so
roots have to
pretty.
lead to one huge tree, right?
I don't know, man. Because all the trees seem huge. Like, I don't think the roots are coming from one tree. I think that they're just coming from the huge trees. You're going to cause more leaf decay.
Okay. Leaf decay ain't no thing.
Like, it isn't already dangerous enough up here. Oh.
Okay, yeah, that's definitely a thing,
Is
and
that a
there's stuff over
cave
there.
in the tree? Or is that just the way the leaves are? If you look straight across. I think it's just the way the leaves are. Yeah.
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 That's either wood or something.
I think
Most likely wood.
our main objective is probably the giant structure in the wall.
Yep, and then there's like other pillars over here. There's the caves. I wonder what the caves do.
And then there was still, like, down at the base of the waterfall, just a little bit to the side of that, there was another hole in the ground cave looking place. Oh boy, this is gonna take a while to explore, isn't it?
It is. This one might be a couple of episodes over here.
Yeah. Where do you want to start? Well, and by that I mean, where do you want to start next episode? Because we're basically at the time for this one, so.
You know what? I was actually just gonna do some segue almost exactly like that.
Yeah.
But you got to it first.
Yeah, sorry. I just yeah. Hell, I don't know.
Should we start in the big, giant, obvious looking place?
I guess we could. I mean, it's got grand treasure at the top, so why not, right?
Yeah, that doesn't
Okay.
sound like it'll be terrible at all.
Let's make our way to that then, and we will start off there in the next episode.
See y'all next episode.
Thanks for watching.
Peace.